Say joyeux Noël to the people you love. It means Merry Christmas, because yes, you can spread the joy of Christmas in French too. But the spelling and the pronunciation can be a bit tricky. So let's spend 2 minutes to cover them together. And at the end, I will give you my favorite song in French about Christmas. Bonjour, I'm Géraldine, your French teacher. Merry Christmas and c'est parti! Christmas in French is Noël, Noël, but you might know this already. The two dots on le E is called le tréma, le tréma. So it means that the O and the E are pronounced separately. We say Noël, Noël. Meanwhile, joyeux means merry. The spelling looks difficult, but don't worry about it. The secret is to think of the Y as two eyes and see what happens. So the first part make joie, because O and E make wa in French, joie. And the second part makes ye, ye, because E and U make E in French. We say joyeux, joie. You. And the final X is silent in French, as it is often the case with words ending in E. It is a mark of the masculine in French. Do not say joyeuse, joyeuse, because that's the feminine version of the word. So it is joyeux Noël and not joyeuse Noël. So here you have it, joyeux, joyeux and Noël. Noël, joyeux Noël. Let's try together. 1, 2, 3. Joyeux Noël, joyeux Noël. Merry Christmas to you all. And I will leave you with a beautiful cover of Maria Carré's All I Want for Christmas Is You by Cyril Aimé and Nathalie Dawn to give a little bit of French flavor to your Christmas playlist. Allez! Salut et joyeux Noël.
Seul besoin, je me moque bien des cadeaux qui m'attendent au pied du sapin. Je n'y mettrai pas mon soulier pour petit papa Noël. Il peut oublier mon jouet, c'est pas